The weather today is non-flying. Don't want to get sick while cooking outside. So we need to warm up our hearts. Here's to your health. It's been a long time since we had wine. Today we're cooking beef hearts. Cut out all the cords. It takes too long for them to cook. Stop fighting. There's enough for everyone. Why are you meowing? Here's a bite. Separate all the fat from the beef heart. We'll need it later. Add some wine here. Alexia. Alexia. There's not enough water. Add some more. I would use more wine, of course. But I don't feel like wasting it. chop the fat into small pieces. And add some bay leaf and onions. Thank you. The water is boiling. We need to salt it. I'll cook it for an extra hour. Grate some carrots. Tasty. Chop the hearts into tiny pieces. I need to stir it. Pour some water. The carrots will sweeten our dish a tiny bit. Add some pepper. Homemade sour cream, very thick.
Oh.
Some fresh onions too. Angelina, come here. Here's a gyro roll for you. Add some tomato paste. Well, our dish is ready. It's time to serve dinner. Angelina, take it home. I'll take this one myself. I want to raise this glass of homemade dry wine to your prosperity and your finances, your love life, and all the time in the world to enjoy it all. Here's to you, my friends. Alexia, let's go eat. Come on, give me your hand.